قل للمؤمنين يغضوا من أبصارهم ويحفظوا فروجهم ذلك أزكى لهم ذلك أزكى لهم إن الله خبير بما يصنعون.
One of the most shocking stories that Ibn al-Jawzi mentioned in his book, Dhammil Hawa. And the story was narrated by Muhammad ibn Salman al-Samman. He said, Rahimahullah, we used to have a muezzin in Baghdad. His name was Salih. He gave the adhan for 40 years. And when the Muslims built a minaret for the adhan to be given from, you could see a house of a Christian man from that minaret. This man had a daughter who was stunning in her beauty. So Salih the Muezzin, he couldn't help himself but to stare at her. He couldn't help himself but to stare at her beauty. He couldn't help himself but to look at that which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala may forbidden to look at. He was tested severely. The fitna was starting to enter his heart. Every time he gives the adhan, he would stare at her. Until he got to a point, he would ascend the minaret for no other purpose but to stare at her beauty. He couldn't control himself anymore. The fitna kept building inside of him until it took over his heart. He went to the girl's house. He knocked the door. She said, "Who are you?" He said, "I'm the muezzin of the neighborhood. Ana muezzinul hay." She invited him in. When he saw her face to face, he took her in his arms and embraced her. Ibn al-Jawzi mentioned that the girl said to him, "Are you from the people of trust? What is this betray?" He said, "La sabra li alayki fa kayfa as-sabilu ilayki?" He said, "I have no more patience. I can't take it anymore. How can I be with you? Ya Allah, Ya Allah, do not let the fitna overtake us." She said, "I'm a Christian and my father would not let me marry a Muslim." He said, "Akhla'u dini, I will leave my deen for you." She said, "You're just saying that. You're playing a game. You just want to fulfill your desires and then let me go." He said, "La wallah." She said, "Drink alcohol and eat pork." He ate from that filthy meat of the pig and he drank alcohol. She said, "Wait for my father on the rooftop until he comes home." He went up and he was so drunk. He was intoxicated. He stumbled and fell on his head and died. He lost the girl and lost his deen. نسأل الله الثبات.